MQM activists protest against extortion outside Sindh Assembly. MPs will also protest on the floor of the House. Extra police security in place. Faisal Sabzwari says MQM will continue protests until extortion is rooted out, while traders leader Atiq Mir says no one listens to the woes of Karachi businessmen. Hussain Haqqani's lawyer Zahid Bukhari will continue deposition of Mansoor Ejaz in today's proceedings of Memo Commission at Pakistani High Commission in London. Local and foreign singers participate in cultural show at Hamara Karachi Festival. India and Bangladesh to face each other in today's Asia Cup match. Pakistan reached final after defeating Sri Lanka yesterday. And trailer of Johnny Depp's new film Dark Shadows released.